Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Max. Welcome back to another show, another episode, another reaction. Today, we got the Drake Certified Lover Boy album reaction. Today, we got the second song of the album, which is called Papi's Home. It's by Drake, obviously. So we're going to react to it here today. Before we do start, hit the like button, subscribe if you do enjoy this video. Go check out my Instagram, my Twitter down below. And once again, I don't like to make my intros long, but we're going to do it here. We're going to see how it is. We still got like a lot of songs to react to this. We got like 20 more songs after this one right here. So yeah, we're going to do it here today. We got obviously Papi's Home, so we're going to react to it now. Let me get the lights, camera, action.
I know that I hurt you.
Yeah.
I was a child trying to be a man.
To all my sons worldwide. All my juniors. I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name to drop. I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but don't worry. Daddy's home. Turn me up. Yeah. Niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top. That's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra Kane parking lot looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by like you know it's over when he drop. Hey, drop. Yeah. And I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping. Fuck it, and she going shopping. Well, I'm running out of ops. They're running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Sign my name on a dot. This is not luck, baby. This no four leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom, cause they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told you I missed shit. That was kinda like a.
They're in the bathroom doing something that's not Pepsi. A drug, obviously, you know. What's the other famous drink, guys? For those of you that were like, what? That's kind of like Coca-Cola, I guess you could say. Yeah, it's Coca-Cola, guys. It's Coke. Coca-Cola.
Not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told you I missed you. That was kind of like a mass text. I remember that I told you I loved you. That was really in the past tense. I remember that I told you I get your true fears that I get.
I said I loved you, but that was in the past tense. Damn. He told her that he loves her. He obviously left, so he loved her in the past tense.
I loved you, that was really in the past tense. I remember that I told you I get your true fears that I get around. Mention having us a kid, 42 hit, I send a kid around. Yeah, on Benedict with the top down. Shorties out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap niggas doing weak features for a pop artist cause they pop down. Used to wanna throw the rock up. Niggas know how I rock now. You know how I'm rocking now. YM forever. Big owl, big birds forever. Don't make me go get your mama to talk to you.
Cause if you gotta get your motherfucking mama to talk to you, you know what I'm saying? I'ma bring that motherfucking big switch out. At this point, I'ma start collecting child support the opposite way. You gotta pay me to be my motherfucking.
That laugh is so evil.
Look at me. Look me in the eyes, Junior.
No more promises.
For real.
I'm trying to find the word to say.
Daddy's home. Daddy's home. Daddy's home.
Yeah. Daddy's home. Every birthday that I miss.
Wanna be my dad again.
Y'all love the beat.
Right now.
to raise up his whole self.
Showtime.
Something's happened to me, bro.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. That was a song. Post Thoughts. I liked it a lot, actually. That was a fun little song. The next one that we will have coming up is called Girls Want Girls, featuring Lil Baby. Definitely excited for that. Lil Baby's like, I like listening to him. Love his music, so we're going to hear it there. But yeah, I'll give the song like a 7 out of 10. I liked it a lot. It was pretty good. Liked it better than the Champagne Poetry, 100%. But yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Hope you did enjoy. So you can go like and subscribe now. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. That's it. It's over. I'll see you later.